Hi guys, and welcome to my Star Wars themed man cave. I thought it would be cool to give you guys a quick overview of all the new things I have added to this awesome Star Wars man cave. So first of all, we got the new Hope Star Wars carpet against the door. I've just received my very cool Wampa Rook. So really love it. We have the Land Speeder by Radio Flyer. We have a couple of new pixel lightsabers against the wall. Always make for a nice display. Couple of other lightsabers here as well. We have the Star Wars books, the Deluxe Vault Editions, the Ahsoka lightsabers with the Shoto, a couple of 6-inch figures, some Master Replica scaled lightsabers and the Obi-Wan Kenobi blueprint, Royal Guard helmet, some Ahsoka lightsabers, an R2-D2 lightsaber, Force Fix Elite lightsabers. And here we have the golden Force Affix lightsaber by Master Replica, the SW-218G 18 karat gold plated to celebrate 1 million Force Affix lightsabers sold. We have Emperor's Palpatine clasp and cane by Master Replicas. We have the full Black Series Star Wars helmet collection, some Deluxe Vault Edition books on the floor, some Master Replica lightsabers on top. We have the Mega Darksaber, some Mandalorian Beskar and a Bounty Puck, Darth Maul, the complete Retro Collection figures, we have Grogu over here, we have the Millennium Falcon Bluetooth speaker. Some very cool lightsabers in their boxes as well, in their display cases. As you can imagine, I can spend hours upon hours in this room trying to perfect it, trying to alter it even better, even further. Always looking for new inspiration. So if you guys have any feedback on what I should add to this collection or should change, let me know in the comment section below. Be sure to subscribe to the channel and stay up to date with all the newest and latest fits. Hope you guys enjoy these kind of movies. Stay tuned for some more awesome videos. Cheers.